Hey guys, Matt Jones here for UAE Spotlight this week. It's been a really interesting week, as always, in local rugby, perhaps even more this week because it's really sad news. Ben Bolger, who plays for UAE, he's the captain and also captain for Derby Harlequins. He's had to call it a day, he's had to bring the curtain down on his career because he's had a really bad concussion. He's actually had about 20 over the course of his 23 years playing, and they've happened more and more frequently recently. So he took the difficult decision after the last one when Quins played Bahrain in the West Asia Premiership a couple of weeks ago. The season's only just kicked off, so it's going to hopefully not impact Quins too much, but losing a player of Ben's stature and ability is really, really going to hit them hard. So, but you know, everyone wishes him all the best. And as I said, there's more important things in life. That's about all that's going on. I'm going to pass you on to the less handsome Matt in the editorial office, Matt Monaghan, and he's going to talk to you about everything Arabian Gulf League.
I can only dream of being that comprehensive about local football, guys. I'm Matt Monaghan. And after a uncharacteristically goal-shy round of AGL matches, the main piece of intrigue was the fact that new UAE boss Alberto Zaccheroni was in the stands for a few of the games. He's got a new squad next month to name, and I reckon there's a few guys that might have caught his eye. He was at last term's top of the table clash between champions Jazeera and Wassel. Some good young midfielders on show, such as Ali Salmin, Mohamed Jamal. He was then at Sharjah versus Shabab Al Ahly Dubai Club, and I think guys like Omar Juma and even the old veteran Issa Santa might have caught his eye. So it'll be interesting to see who he names in the coming weeks. All right, speak to you guys soon.